Hello, this is Mayor Christie Ward from the Village of Lockbourne. Due to COVID-19, this year's Memorial Day parade and ceremony has been canceled. However, we still want to honor the men and women who have sacrificed their lives for our freedoms. Please enjoy the following video as a special friend of the village shares why we celebrate Memorial Day. Thank you and have a great day.
We all wish we could be together, but the pandemic has made that impossible this year. We still wanted to honor those who have served and those who made the ultimate sacrifice. We're going to share the history and meaning of Memorial Day as we look back on footage from the Memorial Day past. Memorial Day is an American holiday, and it's observed on the last Monday of May. It honors the men and women who died while serving in the United States military. It was originally known as Decoration Day, and it began in the years following the Civil War. Many Americans observe Memorial Day by visiting cemeteries or memorials, coming together as a family, and enjoying parades like the one our little town does. The Civil War ended in 1865, and it claimed more lives than any conflict in the history of the United States. In just a few short years, small towns and big cities began honoring these fallen soldiers by decorating their graves and sharing prayers. It is unclear when and where this became a tradition, although some records indicate the earliest Memorial Day commemoration was organized by groups of freed slaves in Charleston, South Carolina, mere weeks after the Confederacy surrendered in 1865. However, in 1966, the federal government declared Waterloo, New York, the official birthplace of Memorial Day, because it was the host of a yearly community-wide event where businesses closed and residents decorated the soldiers' graves with flags and flowers. When the United States found itself embroiled in another major conflict in the First World War, the holiday commemorated American military personnel who died in all wars, including World War II, the Vietnam War, the Korean War, and the wars in Iraq and Afghanistan. For many, Memorial Day is a way to reach out to those we have lost. We honor their memories because we know without their sacrifices, we could not enjoy the freedoms being a citizen of this country brings. In America, we are free to stand up and speak out against injustice. We are free to worship our God, share that faith with others. We are free from oppression by a tyrannical government. We have the right to vote in representatives whom we believe are the best to lead our communities and our nation. And if we believe our government no longer has the best interest of the people at heart, we have the responsibility to dismantle it and create a new one. The soldiers who died in the Civil War understood this. When they read, "All people are created equal," they understood that it meant all people, Americans, regardless of race, gender, creed, or party, are created equal and deserve the rights granted to them. Soldiers have bled and died for this simple truth for generations, because they understand that these freedoms are not free. The sacrifice of men and women to die for something bigger than themselves, for something greater than all of us, deserves to be recognized. There are no parades, there are no ceremonies, there is no fanfare. But that does not mean we cannot still honor those who die. The pride in our hearts, gratitude we feel, is bigger than any fireworks display. In your own small way today, try and show your appreciation for the sacrifices of hundreds of thousands. Enjoy gathering with your family. Enjoy the start of summer, but make today bigger than a party. We thank you that you took some time to remember with us. God bless you, and God bless America.